As you might know, Alone in the Dark was made by Atari, who also made Test Drive Unlimited. So while you're playing Alone in the Dark, if you come across a taxi, you can see Test Drive Unlimited, Fight Hawaii and Live Your Life to sponsor the game. Both of the games are really easy. Both involve driving. And yeah.